definitely my parents. I think they've been major influence in me and my footy. They sort of taught me everything I know, and just always taking care of me, always supporting me. Kieran Collins, who plays for Dandenong, he's been a very, very strong player and really hard to play against. So yeah, quite the challenge. And also Jack Ferns from Oakley, he's been a very good player and hard to play on. Before a game, usually have a bit of yogurt and muesli and maybe a couple of bits of toast, and then that's really it. Just try and carb up the night before the game, and then like breakfast in the morning. Sam Wright, by far, very annoying. He's just always in here and he's very loud, but he's a ripper fella though. Michael Jordan, Michael Clark, and Gary Ablett. My mobile phone, my bed, and probably my best mate.